the next piece is, it's called African Sunset, and it's actually written by my mom.
Thank you.